So this is rather pleasant. Let me explain why. Because I live right in beautiful South Australia, and I work in the centre of our capital city, Adelaide. I used to live in the western suburbs. I've recently moved to the eastern suburbs, which means not only is my journey shortened by 12 kilometres from 18 to just 6, depending on which way I go, but the sun is now behind me, which makes my journey a little bit more pleasant because I've not got the sun in my eyes. However, the danger, of course, is for people at junctions like this silver car up here. You can see it's shining on it. That means the sun now on my commute is in the eyes of people coming to junctions and potentially being blinded and being unable to see me. So there's an increased danger. In the past, when I was travelling west to east, because in Australia, in the southern hemisphere, the sun sets in the west and rises in the east, I used to have the sun in my face to work and from work on my commute. Now, on a day shift, it's the other way around. The sun is behind me because I'm living in the east. So what you've got to consider is the position of the sun. I go on about this in relation to how visible you are to people. I go on about making yourself visible or considering what people can see of you. I do it all the time. And here's an exact example in relation to the sun. Consider when you're riding, if the sun is behind you, often you can see a shadow here to remind you over your dashboard that if someone is at a junction, they will have a more difficult time seeing you. If the sun's in your face, you haven't to be any less vigilant because they can still pull out on you, but they've got more chance of seeing you because the sun's on you. So consider where the sun is. If it's behind you, you're going to be more difficult to see. That's the Rider Guider's first tip of 2021. If you like my little riding tip, my safety tip, please share it amongst your social networks and to friends who ride motorcycles. And also, if this is your first time here and you are not a subscriber, please click the little bell and subscribe and get notifications when I come up with cool little ideas and cool little tips that cross my mind as I'm riding around. So I'm going to share them. Thank you very much. I hope you're all riding safe and generally healthy and living the dream. See you on the next one.